seem pretty simple. In a good way. In a good way. In a good, straight ahead, low IQ kind of. Oh, no! Stop it! It's the new meds. Okay, armed robbery, here we go. Here it is. Keep it simple. You go in heavy, you go in well armed. Some of you will do crowd control. The vault team will go downstairs, blow the first vault door with the thermal charges, then use the card to get into the network and open the second vault door. And then look out, because you'll have about 2 minutes before every cop in town is waiting for you outside the bank. So you move fast. You get on the bikes, you split, and we meet at the rendezvous point, okay? Good luck, people. Nothing can go wrong. It's all good. I'm all good.
Has anybody else noticed how, Lester's becoming more and more like Schmeagle?
Precious.
Well, he's very reasonable.
Very.
You gonna preach Buddhism to me next?
Nope. I am not a
Buddhist. I don't know if I burped up fish or potatoes.
A little bit. A little bit of both.
Hey, are we gonna have a vehicles now?
Sam, he had some solemn tato. Everybody, let's steal Noah's car. Actually, no wait. Let's get in this new car I just bought. Sparta, get in this new car I just freshly bought off the street.
Awesome. I like it. It's kind of like the Transformers
except
Camaro.
Not as corny.
Yeah.
That Camaro.
They didn't even use the best year. One of the best years.
They should have used the Chevy Impala.
I have a really good point, and I'm going to consider what you just said.
I like the 2010.
No, the Camaros, all Camaros look ugly. I feel like he would have been more of like a GT this year.
A Mustang, man.
Yeah, I feel like he would have been better as a Mustang GT. Maybe like was
he, it... he was like a Charger too, maybe.
Why, Sparta? We're still far.
Because you said Camaros were ugly.
They are ugly.
I'm walking the rest of the way.
Okay, screw you. Camaros are still ugly. It's not gonna change his thing.
What if I just got electrocuted, like really?
Taser.
Hey.
Alright, don't run into me, okay?
Camaros are ugly.
No, they aren't. Some are, yeah. Some of the Camaros are ugly, but some of the Camaros aren't ugly. Like the 1969 Camaros, those things are just absolutely beautiful.
I don't know.
If
they
were really running here,
I am running here, okay? I did not like Rogue making fun of, or not making fun of, suspecting my favorite
car.
Telling
the truth of a Camaro. Telling the truth about Camaros, that's what he was mad at.
You want to know the truth about Camaros? Camaro is Spanish for a monster that eats horses.
Chupacabra?
No, that's goats. Ow, you hit me!
Chupacabra.
Chupacabra. You get the back.
Wait, what was the name of that thing? Was like a Boss 401 Mustang or something like that? Which one it was called.
It does, yeah.
It was something
I
like that.
I thought somebody died.
Oh. Well, yeah. So who gets the BLT this time?
Me. I want the turkey sub.
Okay. Noah gets the leftovers.
Yeah, I want the Canaro.
Ooh, that's a good one too.
I got two team then.
How are you down?
Hold on, I was gonna beat the crap out of this cop, but...
I kind of want to have potato cell, but I have an important part right
can
now.
Can I make a withdrawal?
I'm already here on the ground.
Sparta, can you help me make a withdrawal?
Hey, hang on, let me get around to the other side. Oh, that door locked.
Hold on, Moros is handling. There you go.
There we go. Everybody's on the ground. Okay.
Wait, where are you? Which one are you? Okay.
Can I help you do this, sir?
They give us 6 minutes to do this.
Ready? I want $2,000 in in nickels alone. Only nickels. If I see one thing that's
sir,
not a damn nickel.
We don't have that many nickels.
Oh yeah? Well then I'm not doing business at this bank anymore.
Get out of the ground!
Alright.
Who's rogue? I am. Okay, I am rogue, never mind.
Here's the question, okay? Shouldn't we also threaten to get at their surveillance equipment and get it? Ah, what the fuck? Oh. That's what the fuck. Fuck you, sir.
Okay. He's just like, okay.
Fucking shoot me, god damn it. Knock it the fuck off!
Ta-da! I swear to god, this should have only been 2 minutes, seeing as he said, after 2 minutes, the cops will be all over the place.
Yeah.
Why didn't we shoot up this camera?
Take long to do.
If I hacked into the system, why couldn't we have, like, changed the camera view? To make it look like it never opened. Aww. I want to shoot that.
These guards are really fucking annoying.
Oh, yeah?
Oh, yeah.
Open.
Pop it up.
Open sesame.
Me. Get on the ground!
Well, I'll let Moros handle this. Hey, Moros, this is like training for Moros for when he gets a Mortal Kombat 10 so he can win Test Your Might every time. Spam that
X
button.
I don't play Mortal Kombat.
Hey, guys, come here. Hey, no, there really is a back door over here. Look, Sparta.
Oh my god, why aren't we using this one?
Can we come out this one? Maybe if we go the other direction. I'm gonna check it out. I'm gonna see if we can run all the way back.
No, because it... Alright.
No one put twist ties on this door, but we put twist ties on the other door.
I haven't even spent the amount of money that I need here on. For just me. That's pretty fucking sad.
No, you won't shoot me in the face. It's just like friendly fire, pop. It's a small ass pistol. Sparta, put your hands on the ground.
I can't do that, sir.
Kobe.
Me.
I hope it doesn't hit anyone. Is he about to catch anybody on fire?
What the fuck was that?
I don't know what you're talking about. That was just, yeah. Whoa, why is there a red dot over here?
Over where?
Oh, there's no one here. Okay. Come on, Moros, get your fat ass up here.
I'm like the skinniest version of me. Muscle's the fat one. Muscle and Ryan look exactly like me, but they're the fat asses of me.
Still, why couldn't we have gone through the other door?
Why don't we get that large
And why does Dave Chappelle still in Los Santos? You know, I'm gonna go check the other door. Oh, almost did.
Hello, officers!
I already lost money.
Why don't you just wait? Oh, nope, the other door's got locked somehow. Hey guys, where did all our hostages go, by the way? Like, couldn't we have, like, walked out with a hostage? That would have been a cool part. Right? Walking out with a hostage.
Yeah, now I lost money. Tell me what's supposed to leave.
Kobe.
Let's go, guys. Let's move for a bite. Kill.
I guess I'll be the one to watch our backs. Just keep on running, Moros. I'm dropping a bunch of proximity mines. I'll watch the back just in case. Just chill. Get chill in there.
No, I'm just trying to go in places that like they can't see me.
Oh, Jesus!
Why, Sparta? Sparta, why?
I was trying to... Because he was coming after me with the car, and I tried to dodge him. Because it's Deadpool.
Dude, even if you guys shoot my bag, it literally is just like money slides out. No one talking.
I've been constructed. Hey, we got that cop car. Come on, guys. Now, further down the hill, take
a right.
That was a good shot.
Good shot.
Shit, I can blow those up. Really, Rose?
Have you done this mission?
I have not.
Alright. It's gonna be really fucking hard to get in the car off the road.
Oh shit. Wait, what's it do?
Don't worry about it. You'll be the safest through a car in a moment anyway.
I'm not gonna use the book.
Where are you going? Sparta, where are you going? You're going the wrong way.
Oh shit, I'm so sorry now.
Sparta, why are you going the wrong way?
I'm making it somewhere.
Watch Sparta die.
I will not die.
They'll hit you off your bike.
That's what we all said.
Yeah, they'll
That's
hit you.
What we all
they'll literally
this whole
hit
time.
You off your bike and die in an instant. That's why
Did
we
Green
don't.
Knock you off the bike.
They're faster than you. They can hit you off the bike and they'll do it no matter what. That's why we stole this car, but you can wear it over here.
I love how it's always just in a mini cop sitting in this tree.
Well, we got 9 minutes. Really? I hate Noah driving.
I hate that. See?
This is why we don't let Noah drive. Yeah.
Noah.
We have 9 minutes to get there.
Noah. He's not even tipping us the right direction. I just freaking.
Fuck.
I told you he's gonna die.
Yeah.
And I almost died because of Noah.
I gotta do this one. I apologize, I didn't know you were taking your car.
Yeah, it teleported me out because he was glitching out so much. Just never trust Noah to drive ever again.
Told you that we were getting it to follow us.
I didn't hear you, I apologize.
Went the complete opposite direction that I did.
Step one.
I swear he said okay and then turned me up. Thought I was really
I know.
No, I heard we don't know what the bikes do. Okay.
I said don't worry about what the bikes do. It's not gonna matter anyway.
I thought I told him that, and he was like, okay, and then turns the boot off. This fucking nigga.
We told you he was gonna die. I called it. He said, I'm not gonna die. He dies.
I'm gonna beat that odd.
Yeah, but the doors were open for some reason.
Still, step one, don't let Noah drive.
Do you have your can?
Yeah, I got my can. I don't know why I'm the only one holding
it. It switches everybody's hidden but you.
Right, I just get a can. Okay, maybe Noah 2,500. No, I don't even care. $256,000, almost. I'm sorry. It was just so funny. No, there's two cars right here. There's two of them. I'll take. Oops. I want the SUV. There's a bunch of cars over here. Sparta?
Yep.
Where are you at?
I'll be there in a second.
Looks like you have all those cops on you.
Yeah, they're all here.
Noah, why would you get into Ruiner when it has such bad off-road? Moros, you okay?
Ahead of everybody.
I don't know if that's true for much longer, but yeah. I'm hauling ass in an SUV. No, I'm not letting this puny ass little car get the better of me. Okay, I don't know where that sticky bomb went. I'm scared. Oh my god! Hey Moros? Can I get in with you, please? I threw a sticky bomb on a cop car and it bounced off and landed on mine.
Hey.
Drive, you see the sticky bomb?
Oh, it's stuck.
I know, if I... What did I just do? What did I throw? What did I throw?
Hey.
Oh, you should have went right. Oh, damn, Moros, stop fighting him.
Motherfucker.
And Noah's spiraling. Why?
Uh-oh.
Okay, Moros, it looked like you did that one on purpose.
I did. Thanks for the boost. Oh, that truck.
No, too bad. You took too much time by spinning. We're not taking that truck. No. After what you did, you don't deserve a truck anymore. Just because I can. Drive ahead of it fast.
Yo.
What? It's a proximity bike. It takes time to get set up.
What? Oh, I want you so badly.
Who?
Get that truck.
No, we're not taking the truck. Just focus. Okay, good thing no one took that hit. Sparta, What are you driving?
I saw Dr. Miller. I was like, okay. What?
Spardo, what are you driving?
I'm driving a runner.
A ruiner?
Whoa!
Yeah, those are literally the worst anything. Cars to drive in this area.
I'm driving... Yes, it is. Now shut the fuck up and drive.
It's the worst vehicle. I assume there'd be motorcycles in here like there always are, but I think we're too scared right now. Just keep on going.
I can't believe I haven't gotten shot yet.
Oh! Don't! Keep on going! Morris is like, I want to... If you got out, you would've got shot and lost more money.
That's why I didn't get out.
Ooh! Look at you! I don't know what gun to use. How did I tip their car with an Uzi? Really? Wow. Just wow. Wow. Come on. Turn left. Turn left. Oh, and we're screwed. Hold up. No.
Get out.
Let me handle this
part. Back up. Okay. That's true.
Yeah, let me handle this part. Get in. Okay, that did not work out the way I wanted it to. Come on! Push! Noah!
Are you kidding me?
Really? See, this is why I said don't take a ruiner.
That was the first time I've ever met.
This is why we say don't take a ruiner. Because it's a ruiner! That's what it does!
The cop car did the same thing.
Yeah, but ruiners slide even more! Even with maxed out handling and brakes.
It was so dumb, I couldn't do anything.
If I could take my Akuma, we'd be set.
If I could take my motor, like my Hakucho,
if we could just take my truck.
Yeah, your armored truck, particularly how awesome would be.
Just flying through, like, why can't we find those in the street? We just see one. Hey, look, that's convenient.
Hey, look, what time is it?
Time for you to hurry up and finish this damn mission.
8 o'clock. It's like 11 o'clock for Noah. Noah's gonna fall asleep in control before we're done this mission.
Come on,
we're almost in the in money.
We were just... How do we lose 200? We were so close when we had 100 and like... We still had 1 million and like 200,000 before we even like... got to take...
Whoa!
Ow.
Get on my bike.
I know. Why would you keep on driving?
I didn't keep driving.
Go straight. Turn left. Why are you... No, it's a ruiner. No, get in that car. That car is so bad for drifting.
I want you with this car.
I want that SUV. Right there to the right. To the right, where are you going? Ugh, don't take that crappy car, Moros.
I was just gonna get in with you.
That works. Is it awkward that we're still
in our
helmets?
I don't need to shoot out the window.
Did anybody realize when did we put on our
helmets? You just
helmets?
Made me hit my head on the window.
Did you lose money?
Back up.
We'll be fine. Don't worry. I've done this before. I'm a trained professional. We literally need to hurry. Like, we need to haul ass because I don't think I'm going to be able to finish recording this. I think I got like this is like the last time I can do it. Possibly. Or I can't record anymore. Every time we get so close, it's always that one person that dies.
Why can't we just get, like, two of the, like, bulletproof cars?
Why couldn't they have given us that? Like, why couldn't the, like, I would have rather had the motorcycles in the first mission and then the Kurumas in the last mission. You know, first heist, the bikes. This heist, the Kuruma. I would have been chill.
Would make so much more sense.
Except that we would have been squashed by a giant.
Or at least do, like, the regular Kuruma for the first and then do an armor Kuruma for the last one. It would have made so much more sense.
Are you serious? Oh, God. That was stupid. You go, oh my God.
Yeah, they're over-exaggerating these flips.
They don't even do that in Need for Speed. Okay, they do if I hit them off the cliff. I didn't even mean to call my mechanic. I swear to God, I clicked Merriweather. Are you serious? Before I can even get any acceleration, yo. Moro, you see, now he can't even get any speed anymore for some reason. I wish I could call Pegasus so bad. I hope I can.
Let me see if I can call somebody.
I'm sorry.
What if we just said request personal vehicle? I'd be so happy. Oh, wait, it's been blown up. Can I repair my vehicle?
Hello, this is Morse Mutual Insurance.
Oh.
I'll look into it.
Hey guys, bye guys.
It says get the mechanic to deliver your personal vehicle. It's not even highlighted, that's what sucks.
We're taking a couple of on here, we just got a message.
Huh? We're so close. What if we just saw a nuke drop from the sky and blow us all up?
Cops are hacking.
Bam! At night. I swear to God, like, our first three runs were amazing. Now it's just complete garbage. You guys good? I guess we will drive off the cliff this time.
Hey guys, guess what? I'm still on my bike.
Moros, did you just see that? That was close. And we just moved a rock. That was weird.
Fuck.
Did you see what happened to that rock? Moros, we're gonna jump off the cliff too, by the way. Oh, where did that one come from? It came from... I swear to God, if we get rammed. Are you guys almost to the cliff?
Just about.
Cool, we're about to finally make it through the tunnel, but... we're working on it. We still got 4 minutes, I see. It doesn't take that long, in all honesty. It just depends what you're driving.
Can't be that bad. We still got over here, it's not that bad.
Yeah, we're still pretty good. We can cruise.
We might want to pick a different car that's fully repaired to go down the mountain.
Oh, no, we're just going to jump off, Moros.
Serious?
Yeah, we're just going to jump off and then get ready to parachute.
Do you remember what my thought I parachuted in this?
I don't care, as long as you don't hit anything. Just aim around the mountain. Just aim for the water. We'll grab the boat, and then we'll drive over to you. That sounds good, right, guys? One of you can probably get to the boat fast. I still want those bikes. Bam! Don't crash. If you have to, just land on the mountain softly. You know, L1 and R1.
Yeah. I'm in here, guys, okay?
Make sure you don't hit a tree.
Oh, God, yeah, no, I know that.
Moro,
sorry, guys. I've done this.
Moro, just be careful. You remember how to hard turn, right?
Dude, I already think enough of that. Hey, while you guys are in the air, eat some snacks and put some body armor on, okay?
Or put some body on before you jump.
I have body armor. I've had body armor this whole time.
I haven't lost mine. I just put more on, though. I killed mine out. Like, it was a little bit gone. This is the best run ever. And then, like, this is like when we spontaneously combust. I'm waiting for it to happen. I'm literally waiting for us to spontaneously combust.
It's gonna be me, no.
Are you ready, Moros? Are you ready to jump?
I do not want to jump.
Get ready.
I'm not ready.
You're getting ready to jump. Get ready. I'm gonna try to build as much speed as I can in this crappy thing. We're gonna jump off that cliff. Okay, that didn't work.
Hey guys, I'm bringing the genie.
Here we go, Moros. Here we go.
We're so close.
Here we go. Jump! No. Yep, I'm good.
Oh, fuck yeah.
Oh, aim for the water. Just aim for the... Don't go down. Just aim for the water. No, don't hit a tree. Don't hit it. No. Oh, my God. I'm so afraid for Moros. Yo, hold up. Hold up. Slow down. I want to land in that
boat. I want to land in it.
Hold on. Hold on.
Get back.
Yes!
Yeah.
Hey.
Oh god, Moros is gonna take you with the stream. Moros!
Thank God that all Moros are rock.
We're still getting.
Hurry up, get in, we still have time. What are you doing? Turn off the radio.
Took my head off.
Turn off the radio.
The radio's not on.
Yes, it is. Turn off the radio, homie. I don't want to have this video under copyright protection because of the song was played. Turn the damn radio off.
I just did. Turn it off yourself.
There it goes. We finally made it, guys! We finally did it! After 2 long years, we finally did it! And then it just says failed. Why am I smiling like that? Moros is like, hell yeah!
You did it!
Oh! He didn't even give anybody else a handshake! He's like, I'm going Super Saiyan!
You're the depressed.
Kind of wish my character was wearing gloves for that though.
You know, I will never forget the good times, all the laughs we had. You're like family. The picnic, you know, the hike in the woods, all the selfies, and
when was
this? I got a perfect way to end this video. Is he talking to me?
I don't know anymore.
Okay, money. Here. And here. And.
Perfectly good would have said, but I can't.
Oh, yeah, look at me and Moros. We bros.
Here. Okay, you better take off and take care, okay?
I kind of want to know where did we give him the bags of cash and how did he deposit it in? Okay, well, oh, what's he doing with that laptop?
Porn.
How does Sparta do that?
Because I am a god.
Mr. Dive Off a Cliff. Yeah, 0%.
Because I'm a god, that's how.
I don't think we quick restarted. Do you guys think we quick restarted?
Hell no.
Okay, we gotta Now all we have to do is do all five heists again with the same crew, and we still get $1 million.
Yeah, okay.
We do all five together, we get $1 million. If we do all five in order, we get $1 million. It's so quiet. I gotta use the bathroom.
Yeah, but isn't that like par for the course of those two? I mean, I don't touch anybody. I very much do an antisocial.
I have a knife. Because.
Get the party started. Mash out. Get the party started. Mash out. Cause a static, jump and make the needle bounce, 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 bounce.